Rick, you're the best patient a chiropractor could ever have.
He's looking at you, kid.
No, here's looking at you, bro.